You can now use Yubikeys to secure your Apple ID with native FIDO U2F two-factor authentication. In this video, I'm going to show you how easy it is to have the highest level of security on your Apple devices. Let's get started. Did you know that only about 25% of people who watch this channel are actually subscribers? That's right. Subscribing to Crosstalk Solutions not only keeps you up to date with our latest videos, but also releases endorphins into your system that will make you feel warm and fuzzy all day long. Plus, it's absolutely free. Apple announced support for FIDO certified security keys a few weeks ago with the release of iOS version 16.3 for iPhone and iPad and macOS Ventura 13.2. This means that it now works natively with Yubikeys. My favorite model of Yubikeys are the 5 series. In this video, I'm going to be working with the Yubikey 5 NFC, which has either USB Type A or C on one end plus NFC, as well as the Yubikey 5 CI, which has USB-C on one end and a lightning connector on the other, but no built-in NFC. Now, both of these security keys are great for Apple's two-factor authentication. And you may be saying, Chris, I already have two-factor authentication enabled on my Apple ID. How is this going to be any different? Well, let's take a quick detour and talk about the different types of two-factor authentication. And if you want a deeper dive into this topic, make sure you check out my video called You Should Be Using Yubikeys. I will put a link down in the description below. At its most basic, enabling two-factor authentication means that you have an added layer of security above and beyond just using your username and password. Most of us are probably aware of SMS two-factor authentication, where you log in and then the website sends a code to your cell phone that you need to enter in order to complete the login process. Now, this is better than nothing, but it's also one of the least secure ways of implementing two-factor authentication because phones can be lost or stolen, they can get SIM swapped, and this type of 2FA is a huge target for scammers and phishing attempts. A better method than SMS is TOTP, or time-based one-time passcodes. This is the type of 2FA where you use a separate app such as Google Authenticator, Authy, or any of a number of 2FA applications that generate six-digit codes based on an encryption algorithm that changes every minute or so. In order to complete the login process, you have to enter in that time-based code before it rolls over to the next code. Now, both of the 5 series YubiKeys that I'm working with in this video do support TOTP with the Yubico Authenticator app for your PC or smartphone. Using a YubiKey in conjunction with TOTP is a bit more secure than using a, you know, like Google Authenticator or an app like that, since you have to have both the application and the physical hardware key to generate the code. Versus someone who gains access to your phone with Google Authenticator, they can just generate all the codes that they want. Finally, the next step up in two-factor authentication security is FIDO U2F, which stands for Fast Identity Online Universal Second Factor. FIDO U2F is more secure by virtue of physically requiring the hardware key to log in. There's no code that can be phished, and you absolutely have to have the hardware key in your possession to authenticate. The Yubikey 5 series keys will do both TOTP and FIDO U2F, which is why I prefer these keys, right? They're amazing for just general two-factor usage. Now, ideally, you'd be using FIDO U2F for any websites that allow it, and if a website only has TOTP capability, well, you're still covered because this can also do TOTP. Okay, now back to securing our Apple ID. In order to get started, you're gonna need your Apple iPhone or iPad running iOS version 16.3 or higher, or macOS Ventura 13.2 or higher. You're also gonna need 2 YubiKeys for redundancy. Now, I personally have 3 that I use for securing all of my accounts, and if you're interested in purchasing a set of YubiKeys, check the description below for links to these specific keys that I'm using in this video. Now, those are affiliate links. It will help the channel if you purchase some, but it does not change your price at all. Now, beyond providing those affiliate links, this video is not sponsored or paid for by Yubico in any way. I just personally like showing what YubiKeys can do because I've been using them for about 3 years, and I truly believe that these are the most secure yet easiest to use method of two-factor authentication available on the market today. Okay, so with that being said, let's hop into the setup of FIDO U2F securing our Apple ID. All right, so right here I have an older iPhone. This is actually the iPhone that I use specifically for Facebook and Instagram and TikTok. I keep all of that stuff separate from my main daily driver iPhone. This is a completely separate one with no cellular plan whatsoever, no personal information whatsoever. I kind of suggest that you guys do the same if you have the ability to do so. All right, so the first thing we want to do is come over here to settings, and then let's first check our version to make sure that we're on version 16.3. So I'm going to scroll down, I'm going to click on general, and then about, and this tells us we are iOS version 16.3. So back in the settings screen now, we know that we're clear to set up our FIDO U2F authentication. So I'm going to click on my name here where it says Crosstalk Marketing with my little thumbnail picture here. And then I want to click on password and security. Now right here you can see that it says add security keys. That's what we're going to do next, add security keys. And it's going to tell us a FIDO certified security key is a third party hardware they can use, blah, blah, blah. It gives you some information about, you know, security keys and how to add them. So we're going to say add security keys. And it says you need two security keys. Now remember, two for redundancy. I actually have three, so I'll show you how to do it with three keys in this video. Now we're going to say continue, enter your iPhone passcode. And now we're gonna do our first security key. Now this one is NFC with USB type A, so I essentially just have to hold it to the back of the phone. I try not to move it around too much here. And we can see that it saw the security key and it needs my Yubikey security key passcode. Okay, so I added the first security key. Now I can give it a name. Let me pull this away here. We're gonna call this Yubikey 5 NFC Camo, since I have the camo skin on this one. And we'll say next. Now we're going to add our second key. And for the second key, this one has a USB type C on one end and lightning connector on the other. So I can just plug it in with the lightning connector right here on the bottom of the phone. And then you'll see it lights up. So I just need to touch the contact on the side. And once again, it's going to ask me for the passcode for this YubiKey. And to finish, we just need to touch the contact on the side one more time. This one's called Yubikey 5CI, and since it's the clear model, I'm going to say clear and next. And that's it. Your security keys have been added. So we'll say done. Now, if we go into security keys, we can see it says two, and we can see the camo and the clear one that I added. So let's pull out the clear one. I'm going to put in my last security key here. It is this geode one that I carry on my keychain. So I'm going to say add security key. Enter your passcode again, and we're going to slide it right underneath since it is NFC. Give this one a name as well, and it is the geode skin on this one, so we'll say Yubikey 5 NFC geode, and done. And now you can see that I have three separate security keys listed for use with my Apple ID. It's just that simple. We have now successfully secured our Apple ID with the strongest two-factor authentication available today. And if you would like to do the same with your own Apple ID, I have a full blog post that goes over all of these instructions in great detail, linked down in the description below. Also, check the description below if you're looking to purchase a pair of YubiKeys. Using my links helps to support this channel and the tutorials that we create. And if you'd like to keep this party going, you can check out one of these videos that I have linked for you on the right of the screen. The top video is my world famous You Should Be Using YubiKeys video, a deep dive into YubiKeys and two-factor authentication. And the bottom video is how to secure your Google accounts with FIDO U2F, just like we did with our Apple ID.